somebody and somebody wants to make a world to holiday.
Yes, please.
What can I do for you?
Not enough mana.
Closer, morsel. I smell your terror, and I hunger.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers.
This is a place of great power.
Thank you. Tried spells, threats, abjuration, and bargaining with this foul creature. To no avail. My methods of enslaving lesser demons seem to have no effect on this fearsome beast. So decreed that a great cathedral be raised. The cornerstone of this holy place was to be carved from the translucent stone Antirial, named for the angel who shared his power with the Horadrim. In the year of drawing shadows, the ground shook and the cathedral shattered and fell. As the building of catacombs and castles began, and man stood against the ravages of the Sin War, the ruins were scavenged for their stones. And so it was that the cornerstone vanished from the eyes of man. The stone was of this world, and of all worlds, as the light is both within all things and beyond all things. Light and unity are the products of this holy foundation, a unity of purpose and a unity of possession.
my friend. Stay a while and listen.
I have tried spells.
Well, what can I do for you? What can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Thank you.
would I put this?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
I sense a soul in search of answers. 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 I sense a soul in search of answers.
Well, what can I do for you?
Thank you.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun. Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.